County investigators charged 63-year-old Xuan Thanh Pham yesterday with murdering his wife, 58-year-old Hue Thi Lu’ong. He's in jail without bond, and investigators say Pham stabbed his wife on September 5th around 11:30 a.m. on Ligon Mill Road in Wake Forest. She died in the hospital. The sheriff's office says they did not charge Pham the day of the stabbing because detectives were trying to determine whether self-defense was involved.